Alright, this is how you are going to make wooden and stone pressure plates. Take two wooden planks or stone, put them like that, and you have a pressure plate, either wooden or stone.